Sounds like rock and roll. It's loud. It's aggressive. The band Liminis rehearsing for some upcoming shows. But this isn't a story about an indie rock band. This is a story about blood donation.
Back in 2011, my dad was BC's highest donor before he passed away, and I decided to take up his spot as a donor and try and lure some more people in.
Through Neil's Partners for Life group, more than 1,000 blood donors have given the gift of life. Blood that has saved lives, like Colby. A 20-month-old cancer patient who has needed so many transfusions this year, his parents have lost count.
I can't believe how much this little kid goes through when he's 19 months old. He only has a liter of blood in his body. So, like, it's pretty crazy.
Canadian Blood Services experiencing a drastic shortage of donors right now. While donations are at a five-year low, the demand has not slowed down. More than 30,000 appointments are needed to be filled across the country by the end of June.
I had no idea. I had absolutely no idea. Like, he literally is needing it every single day in the past, you know, a few weeks anyways. And before that, it was every couple days.
While Colby fights through another three rounds of chemo, Liminis is taking their show on the road, a cross-country tour in support of Canadian Blood Services.
Somebody's going to do it.
And that's the message we got to get out there, right? Somebody has to do it.
Exactly.
The Rockers reaching out to a valuable demographic for blood donors, one that maybe wouldn't otherwise get hit on. It's an interesting match, and it's making a big difference in the lives of so many. Aaron MacArthur, Global News.